Hello everyone, in this video I am going to share another off-campus opportunity for all the 2020 batch students. Okay, this off-campus opportunity is for the company Visual BI. Maybe you have not heard about this company before, but it is a US based company and they are having their offices in India, in Chennai and Bangalore. I will give the link of the website in the description of this video. You can go through the website for more information about this company. Currently, I will tell you how to apply for this particular opportunity in this company. But before that, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, since we'll be posting many such off-campus opportunities for students from 2020 batch. So let's start. So once you click on the link provided by me in the description of this video, you'll land up on this page. So on this page, if you you can read more about the company. Okay, if you scroll down here, you will check out their current opportunities or openings in the company. So at Chennai location, you can check here, BI solutions developer hiring freshers for 2020 batch. Okay, so you can just click here. After you click, you can check this page. On this, they have given the eligibility criteria. Who can apply? BE, ME, MCA, MSc, MBA, 2020 batch students only, with a passion for building a career in the field of business intelligence and analytics. So those who are interested for this field of business intelligence and analytics can apply for this job. If you are from BE, ME, MCA, MSc or MBA, but you should be from 2020 batch only. Okay, so they have also given some information about what are the opportunities available, how you need to apply. Okay, about they have given some information about the application form, and they have also given what will be the steps after you submit your application. Okay, so we'll go through this one by one. Here they have also given some benefits of working with them, and here they have given some company information. Okay, so the headquarters are in Texas, USA. Okay, so how you need to apply? So once you click here on this apply directly, you will be redirected to an application form. Before you click on apply, just check here, you have to fill the application form, attach your resume and answer the questions listed, as we would like to know you better through these responses. So basically there will be some personal questions, personal interview questions, which you have to answer, based on which they will shortlist you for the next round. So there are no right or wrong answers to those questions, so you can answer them to your best ability possible. Okay, so what happens after you submit that application? The team would go through the applications and will get in touch with the shortlisted applicants for the pre-assessment calls. Only those shortlisted in the pre-assessment calls will be called for the interview. So once you fill the application form, you will be shortlisted for one assessment. If you clear that assessment, then they will call you for the interview at their office in Chennai. So in that assessment test, you will be facing general and programming aptitude test and a programming paper-based assessment. Okay, so they have clearly mentioned here, they don't expect you to be expert coders, but they expect a decent level of programming language. You can participate in a series of technical interviews after you get through the online paper-based assessment test and the aptitude assessment test. So just you can click here on apply directly. So once you click on that link of apply, you will be getting this application form where you have to fill some personal information first. You need to upload your photo, you need to upload your resume. Make sure your resume is very much updated before you upload. You can put your cover letter over here. Now there are some questions like, you need to enter your registration number or roll number in your college. From where did you hear about this opportunity? What is your understanding about Visual BI? So they are asking what you know about their company. So before you fill, you can just go through their website and read all the necessary information about their company. So now there are a series of questions which are basically personal interview questions. There are some situational based questions which you need to answer. So don't fill this application form in a hurry. Take time to fill, okay, and answer the questions properly. So there are questions like, what are your personal goals for next 3 years? Okay, so you can check. There are around 13 questions. Then they have given you space to enter any of your awards or recognitions you have won in last 3 years. Okay, you need to enter your permanent address. You need to also tell them what is the good time to reach you. So basically you need to enter a time on which it is suitable for you if they try to call you. Okay, you can also enter your Aadhaar number or just click here on the tick if you have Aadhaar number. Again, they have asked some questions related to your area of interest, technical and personal hobbies. Okay, and after putting all this data, you need to click on submit your application. So once you submit your application, you will get a message, your job application has been submitted, thank you. A copy of your application form will be sent to your email ID for your records. Okay, so here you will check your candidate name. Currently I have put some random data. Okay, so they have not mentioned any last date for application, so make sure you apply as soon as possible. If you have liked this video, don't forget to press the like button. Also make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel, since we'll be posting many such off-campus opportunities, and also we post hundreds of placement preparation videos on our channel. Thank you.